was the OGV, you know, the very first guitar I played in Metallica. It's hanging up in the control room, and I get to pick it up and play it. And with all of its nicks and damage, you know, rings, pounded holes in it, and scrapes and this and that, and all, especially on the neck, it's just, it's like a minefield that's been destroyed. It feels comfortable and great, and it plays easy, and it sounds lively and young.